don't think this is on the data sheet, but this is a bonus for you if you've been assigned thymol blue. So we're going to add 10 drops of water, 1 drop of thymol blue, and 1 drop of sodium hydroxide. So here's water. Here's thymol blue. That's the starting color. And we'll add a single drop of sodium hydroxide to this. And that's the color there. Okay. Now you know why thymol blue is called thymol blue.